The reconnaissance UAV and the unidentified fighter aircraft that bounced us during the mission have been shot down. The country of origin of the ship is still unknown, but it has ceased operations in our maritime defense zone and has departed the area. Once we sanitize our coastal waters, we will conduct a search and rescue mission to find Captain Bartlett, who was shot down. Furthermore, the Union of Yuktobanian Republics has officially declared war on the Ocean Federation.
This was the room, or the cell, I had been assigned to. Captain Hamilton. Unlike his superior, the base commander who locked me in here, he's been very reasonable with me. He even got my camera back. He told me that if his uncle wasn't a soldier, he would've liked to have a job like mine.
Well, we don't have any reason to hold you anymore.
What do you mean?
Yuktobania just declared war. They've launched an offensive simultaneously, too. Our naval port at St. Hewlett is getting bombed right now.
There were only three of them now.
Due to pressing circumstances, I'll be issuing an emergency in-flight briefing.
Our naval base at St. Hewlett reports that Yuktobanian aircraft have launched a surprise attack on the port. The situation there is critical, with widespread panic. Ships from the 3rd Ocean Naval Fleet docked at the port are currently under attack and taking heavy losses. Hurry to Port St. Hewlett and provide air cover for our naval vessels attempting to escape the bay. Among these ships is the aircraft carrier Kestrel. It is the flagship of the 3rd Naval Fleet and a critical combat asset. You must protect the Kestrel at all costs.
Thunderhead
6 o'clock, and I'm not gonna lose another flight lead.
Quit screwing around. This is war. The enemy's all over, and they're gonna eat you alive.
I'd better stick to the trail position. Thanks.
This is Captain Snow. Call sign Swordsman. Engaging next enemy formation. Give me a position.
This is the AA Cruiser Excalibur. The ship blocking us up ahead. You've got to move away. We can't use our spy radar.
Clear to engage. Blaze, engage.
Edge, engaging.
Chopper, engaging.
I'll cover your six. All right, Blaze? Blaze, you take the lead. I'll go trail and follow.
The tanker next to us just exploded! Where's the fireboat? It's spreading to our ship! Help us! Nobody saw them coming?
Their ships are just sitting in anchor. This is like target practice. Enemy reinforcements detected. Heads up and get ready.
Captain, you know how to give your commands?
Cool! I'm ready for them anytime, so just say the word!
The fireboat got caught in the explosion! Three ships are burning now!
This is not a drill.
Missile impact! I shouldn't have looked. When that enemy plane crashed and covered the water in flames, there were people floating right there. I could see their faces. So many of them. Somebody stop this. I can't take it anymore.
Kid, did you see that? So, you saw it too. That sea.
We're out of the Gulf, but stay alert.
The carrier's entering the ocean. Come on, whoever's out there, help us out. Get that bucket of bolts out of here.
This is the captain of the aircraft carrier Kestrel. My congratulations to all ships that managed to escape. As captain, I will now form a provisional battle fleet. The enemy's built a blockade with their fleet in front of us. We have to break through this and escape to safer waters. Good luck, everyone. All friendly aircraft, your support is requested.
Blaze, this is Thunderhead. Are you clear on the mission objective?
Roger, begin the mission at once.
There's gotta be an enemy aircraft targeting the carrier from beyond the horizon. Range to blockade line confirmed at 4 miles.
Their formation centered around that carrier. Begin operations.
This is the perfect chance to improve our battle record. Let's go.
Stay on the lookout for inbound long-range anti-ship missiles.
Delta 3, your current course will take you within range of enemy fire.
Missiles incoming from aft starboard. Two of them.
Copy. Copy.
Captain Bartlett never returned to Sand Island.
The aircraft carrier Kestrel has survived the enemy attack and has broken through into open waters. Although the 3rd Ocean Naval Fleet sustained considerable damage, it's still combat capable.